Loughborough University sits in a glorious 440-acre campus. With outstanding facilities, it serves around 19,500 students, attracted by an exceptional student experience. Established in 1909, today Loughborough University is a renowned public research university with a reputation for sporting excellence, spanning performance, facilities, expertise and working partnerships. Loughborough is the UK's number one university for sport. One of the things that the students and staff really rely on is good IT infrastructure. They depend on us for reliability. We operate two main data centres, Hollywell Park and Hazelgrove. We became an early adopter of Schneider Electric's Hot Aisle Containment Solution, or HACS. Moving our focus from cooling the room to cooling the IT was an important step, helping us to make better use of space to improve cooling for more reliable IT services. We've upgraded to Generation 2 Schneider Electric in-row cooling for even greater efficiency. We've also recently invested in Schneider Electric Galaxy UPS with lithium-ion batteries. We're thinking about how we can use our UPS battery energy storage to reduce our power requirements at peak demand. We've used Schneider Electric Data Center Expert for many years. Today, we're also focusing on EcoStruxure IT. We receive alerts on our phones. We also talk directly to the guys at Schneider via the app. The communication process is really easy. Schneider Electric and On365 partnered with us to help our data center operate more efficiently and effectively and with greater resilience. In the background, at the foundation level of everything which is data-driven at the university, the Hazelgrove and Hollywell data centers are the power behind a host of advancements in sports science and our transition towards a more sustainable university operations.